Well, first of all, I want to thank my mom, my dad, my daughter, my smoking hot wife. All I have to say is that I had a dream at ESPN to make it there. Got laid off, and I have a new dream at WSA9, and now have won 5 straight Emmy Awards for Best Sports Anchor. And I'm truly blessed beyond compare because of that. Anything you want to say?
I'm happy.
She's happy.